Last December, my family flew out to the States for the holidays, and to make the most out of our airfare, we decided to take a road trip. So, with a 3-day, 3-night itinerary, we hit the road and set off for the Great White North. We spent half of our first day on the road since it was a 5-hour drive from Massachusetts to Montreal, but we eventually made it. Old Montreal was beautiful, so we decided to spend the rest of the afternoon acquainting ourselves with this historic neighborhood.
I'm probably gonna keep saying this until the remainder of the trip, but it's freezing. Look at my breath. See? It's so cold. That's how cold it is.
We went window shopping at Marché Bon Secours. Before calling it a day.
Can you help me vlog? Can you tell them where we're going or where we are? Or why are you so dark there? Okay, please speak.
We're in Montreal.
Ay, binidyo ko.
Scrambled eggs, pork sausage, potatoes, a croissant, and butter.
In the morning by the sea, as the fog clears from the sand, have no money in my hand, have no home, I have no land, but it doesn't trouble me. As I lay beside the fire, I am easy to inspire.
After a 3-hour drive, we made it to the quaint city of Old Quebec. This UNESCO World Heritage Site is comprised of two towns, the lower and the upper. We parked our car near the old port of Quebec and decided to explore the neighborhood from the lower town, then making our way up.
Point where we're going.
Where? There, we're going to that. And Atiniki, what is that called?
Le Château de Frontenac.
What's that?
No, it's just Château Frontenac.
What's
it's
that?
It's probably the most photographed hotel in the world.
I don't think that's true.
Through the never-ending maze, where the way is seldom clear, there is no map or compass near. I drive a ship I cannot steer. Through the bleak and early morn, where a stronger will is sworn, where the moments move so slow, seem to never let you go. When my hands are old and dead, I haven't been. I recall the days were few. That is all that I can do. Feel the carvings in the tree that give shade for you and me.
Working up an appetite after checking out the German Christmas markets at Public Square and visiting the oldest church in Canada, the Cathedral Basilica of Notre Dame de Quebec, we headed for lunch.
Why are we eating?
We're hungry.
Why are we eating?
We are at Wong's restaurant here in
and Wong's is?
Old Quebec town.
And what cuisine is Wong's? What cuisine?
Cantonese.
Cantonese? It's Chinese. Surprise, we're at the Chinese restaurant again. Surprise!
In the morning by the sea, as the...
Hi! Ate Nikki, can you please put your scarf down?
No.
Fine.
It's what keeps me alive.
How are you finding Quebec so far?
Great. Beautiful. Cold.
What?
It's cold.
Can I try to talk to you in French?
No.
Please.
I really don't want to hear it.
Bonjour. How's that? We'll try again later, okay?
Wasn't yours and you weren't mine. Though I've wished from time to time. We had found a common ground. Your voice was set.
I love you, hirap pag nagbo-vlog ka. Walang nagpipicture sa'yo. Ikaw lagi nagpipicture kasi ikaw may hawak mo ang camera.
They belong or keep on. Through the never-ending maze, where the way is seldom.
For our final stop, we went people watching by Juferon Terrasse at Chateau Frontenac and strolled down one of North America's oldest commercial streets, the picture-perfect Quartier du Petit Champlain.
Hey, what's up everyone? We are down to our last full day here in Canada, in Montreal, and it's December 22. About 8:30 in the morning, and I'm gonna head down for breakfast right now. Why is my lens blurry? Okay, we're walking now. It's a Sunday, so we're walking to
church.
What, to church. What's the name of the church?
Basilica de Notre Dame. De Notre Dame.
Uh-huh. That's it. Here it is. Right there. This one. This one. There. Okay, my nose is red, so we have to go back to the church like 9:30 because we missed the 8 a.m. mass, and they opened the doors at 9:15 pa. So we're kind of just killing time outdoors, and that's killing us. Negative six. A skirt.
Thank you. eastern edge of Highway 1.
Daddy.
Amazingly, I don't have a hat.
What are your thoughts on the church? The
impressive.
Basilica. Really?
One of the best I've seen. We are at the plaza.
Here's the thing, Dad. It's day 3 in Canada.
Yeah.
And we're leaving tomorrow.
Yeah.
But I still have not tasted
poutine.
Yes, exactly.
I told you will have poutine today.
When? Now? Lunch? Dinner? Merienda?
Lunch, I suppose. Or dinner, if you want.
Yeah.
Some poutine. Yeah. Are we gonna eat some poutine?
Nina.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like Hollandaise.
Minsky.
Ano to?
Video.
Oh. Okay. Your heart and soul to me.
That's the same place,
Barry. Love you. Oh, sige. Say that.
Cour d'appel du Québec.
Cour d'appel du Québec. We are on the hunt for poutine. My poutine, because I gotta get my poutine before we leave. Hello everyone, now we're gonna buy some poutine here at Valentine's. I'm nervous. What if I don't like it? I'll be disappointed. Gonna go back to the hotel so I can eat the poutine. I'm really scared.
Why?
Because I think I won't like it.
I think the wild card here is the gravy.
It's the gravy, yeah. Ta-da! The gravy's fine. I like it. I like it. Mm-hmm. This is bacon poutine with fries, gravy, cheese curds, and bacon. It's good.
Good decision.
Mm-hmm. Yum.
Exploring Montreal one last time, we visited the underground city. Even though it was winter, going around from shop to shop and mall to mall was quite easy and warm, thanks to the underground network of tunnels and corridors that connected over 33 kilometers of shopping centers together. And finally, before heading back to the hotel, we had one last family dinner to cap off our trip.
What can you say about our last dinner in Montreal?
So full.
Bottled up and buried in the sand. Castles built.
Hey, what's up, everyone? It is December 23. Around 8:30 a.m. It is Monday and we are officially leaving Canada today. We're leaving Montreal. We're checking out. Well, we just finished checking out of our hotel and we're just waiting for our car. But yes, that's it. This has been our Canada trip. It's been a pretty
cool, literally cool experience. So it was really hard to vlog because it was so cold. But yes, I will end it here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye! The smiles will be here by dawn.